Welcome to Warp. My name is Francesco Georg, and I co-wrote this game with Matt Fichman at Stanford University. I'll start off by highlighting the gameplay and later delve into the technical details. In Warp, you guide a spaceship through a tunnel and blow up enemy ships by shooting at them. You control your ship using the mouse and arrow keys. The up and down keys speed up and slow down. As you move left and right, the camera reorients itself behind the ship, confusing a clear sense of up and down. Warp is heavily inspired by the game Res for PlayStation 2, and the targeting system is very similar. To shoot an enemy ship, you simply drag your mouse over it, and the rest is automatic. The enemy is selected, and a projectile shoots out from your ship and homes into the target. When the projectile hits, the enemy ship explodes into several burning pieces. Another idea that we borrowed from Res is treatment of sound effects with music. Whenever a ship blows up or a projectile fires from your ship, the sound effect syncs to the beat and becomes part of the music. Now I'll go into the more technical details. We used Ogre 3D for our game engine, and Bullet as the physics engine. We wrote the code in C++ with extensions in Lua. Lua scripts dictate most of the content, including level design and enemy AI. The mesh for the main tube is generated at startup, and the buildings are procedurally generated on the fly. We made heavy use of particle effects to make the explosions and fire. To make the enemies destructible, we composed them out of several separate rigid bodies that blow apart. All of the artwork you see was created by Matt and me, using Blender and GIMP. Sounds and audio loops were mostly taken from GarageBand and mixed together real-time using a sound processing language called Chuck. Chuck communicates with the graphical part of the game using open sound control. The background music has a constant pulse that's subdivided into beats. To sync effects with the music, there is a slight delay between when the explosion happens and when you hear the sound effect, so that it can be placed on the next beat and it sounds in time with the music. Thanks for watching our demo, and feel free to leave comments.